In today's video, we headed down to the York Peninsula in chase of a few snapper. Unfortunately, we didn't quite manage our target species. However, I did learn something pretty awesome. Stay tuned.
Well, first drop of the morning.
Tom's first up.
First drop of the morning, we thought we'd have a quick drift for some snapper. And this little snook, that little snook decided to engulf my nuclear chicken. Look at him.
Good start.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind a snapper, but I'll take anything at the moment. There you go. Straight out. Beautiful. Nice start.
Tom's on again.
Yeah.
We don't know what it is.
double hook up.
We don't know what they are, but
slowly getting line back on it.
This is a snapper, boys.
That was an unreal run.
Oh, still a head shake.
Go, scroll over to Tom. Tom's going.
Oh. Almost at the surface.
Dummy.
No, that's a whisker shark. Look at it, I reckon. Not too sure, actually.
Alright, we'll get this thing in.
Alrighty. Oh, well, I just landed this beast of a shark. He would go maybe 15 kilo, I reckon. Bloody heavy, but absolutely awesome. I thought I hooked up for big snaps, but this fella started to show, and there he is. Beautiful sharky. Nice. I'm gonna pop this beauty back, she deserves to live. There we go, buddy. There she goes.